Hey guys, what's up? This is Recreational 420, and today we're going to check out this Dutch Grapefruit by Trailblazin. So with that, let's hop right into it. So this is their black label. I'm not 100% sure what that means, but I think it means something special. So with that, let's get right into it. The numbers are THC comes in at 24%. Total cannabinoids come in at 28%, and the terpenes are not, you know, to be determined. They don't have them here yet, but I think you can go on their website and they usually have stuff up. With that, let's see what else we got going on. So this is the packaging, sustainably grown, pesticide free. So sustainably grown, what that means is like these guys do all sorts of things to like conserve water. Again, they're pesticide free. They do all sorts of things to make sure that there is like healthy and as conscious of the environment as possible, and that's really cool. So with all that, let me go ahead and pop this open. They do have those score marks, which makes my life so much easier. All right, so let's see what we got. So giant trees again, nugs. There we go. Ooh, the smell from here is like a fruity. Oh, I'm excited for this already. All right, so let's put this guy on display. Let me zoom in for you guys here. All right. So, as far as the smell is concerned, let's see what we got here. So you have just a sweet, like, ooh, that's unique. Okay, so it's got a sweet kind of overtone, and then once you like squeeze on the nug and release more of the like terps a little bit, you get a just kind of like a deep green skunkiness. And I see why they this is a grapefruit. It kind of smells like grapefruit. Oh man, I'm really excited to try this. As far as the density, this is nice and dense. Still healthy, but it's not like super dry. It does kind of still stick to your finger. Well cured all around. Let's see. I think that's it. With that, I'm really excited to go try this. I want to see what this tastes like. I'll be back again with you guys in a couple of days to let you know how this went. So I went ahead and tried that Dutch grapefruit, and as far as the flavor is concerned, it has a really good, delicate, citrusy grapefruit flavor that gets kind of like back-ended by pine once you exhale, and then once you completely exhale, it kind of leaves this like piney, green, like green piney flavor to your tongue. I know it sounds weird, but it's really, really pleasant. One of the most flavorful things we've had in a while. As far as the high is concerned, this is a clear-headed, great sativa. Like, we've smoked this in the morning, perfectly fine, no problem whatsoever. Doesn't slow you down, really energetic, happy, uplifting, almost euphoric. So I would say this is a great, great, great product if you're trying to get a little bit more motivation, and you don't necessarily, you want to smoke and you want to have the effects, but you don't want your day to be completely ruined. With all that, if you guys are watching this on YouTube, go ahead and hit that sub button. If you're watching this on Facebook, make sure you follow the page. This has been Recreational 420, and I'll be back again with you guys soon.